great person. Since he was little, he always was there to try to help people. He was always taking care about the people around him. He thinks the world is a great place to live. He always had really good projects and goals, and he's always doing something to help the world to be a better place to live. He's a really good person.
So the big question now is, what is next? After all that I've done, it's hard to imagine or think of something else that I could do to improve myself and improve the people around me. To be honest, I'm very happy with what I'm doing now, making other people happy, taking care of our world. And I just have this great image for what the world has the potential to be, and I'm just happy to be adding to the world. That's my goal at the end of the day, is just to keep improving it and keep improving myself.